Oh.
A serial killer is terrorizing the normally sleepy streets of Salem.
This crude drawing of a bell has been left at the scene of several murders over the past few weeks.
Leading police to refer to the murderer as the Bell Killer.
We spoke with a public relations officer.
Authorities are asking anyone with any leads to contact the SPD's anonymous tip line.
The calling card the police have yet to attach any meaning or significance to has become synonymous with hysteria surrounding his murder.
You're saying there are no leads? No leads at all?
Grow up on the streets, you start thinking you're invincible. Nothing can touch you. You never really lose. Go to arrest some freak, find out you aren't as invincible as you thought.
What kind of name is Ronan?
That kid stole my wallet!
Time to make it official.
Ah, it hurts!
You steal my car, you pay the price. Ah!
Under arrest for the assault and battery, Vincent Coulter.
Guilty on two counts of grand theft auto.
On the indictment of burglary.
Grand larceny. And assault with a deadly weapon.
Let me take it.
I can't have my sister marrying some bum, right?
They do.
Oh, yeah, I do.
No. No, Julia. You stay with me, you hear me? Julia. No, stay with me! Stay with me!
Your family wore felonies like badges of honor. Now you think this new badge covers all that up? You're a fucking criminal.
You need to slow down, man. Right? This is crazy. I didn't know better. So you actually want to die.
Turn around. You're under arrest. Stay where you are, dirtbag.
I'm coming back up.
You have the right to remain silent. Any cop you throw out of a window will hunt you down and kick your ass.
Kick your ass, boy. Kick your head. Oh, this one got left or right or anything? It's like carrying a heavy box.
Damn it. Knob ain't even moving, it's stuck. Watch it, lady.
God.
Shit, son.
No, 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 no. I'm still alive. I can fix it. I just get back.
back in my body, then maybe I'll wake up.
It's fucked up, man. Really?
Come on. Someone had to hear that glass shatter.
Help me. Good. God. No! Head towards the light.
Ronan? Ronan? I can't believe I found you.
Oh my God. Julia. I'd never see you again.
You look good.
I look better. God, I've missed you.
I would give anything to be there with you. For us to be together again, but...
But what? No. Oh, no, no, not again, not you. If you're not here, where are you?
It's the other side of the bridge.
Bridge? What bridge?
Where you are is a prison. Or a bridge. It all depends on how you see it. Either way, where you are isn't safe. Do you hear me? We need to get you across the bridge. You need to move on.
Move on? Is that where you are?
Don't worry about me. Something about your life isn't finished yet. We don't have much time. Think. What about your life feels unresolved?
I don't know.
Figure that out. Now go.
No. Julia, you left me once and it destroyed me. Please, please don't leave me again.
We'll see each other again, love. Just save yourself.
No, Julia! Don't leave me, Julia! Damn it!
Hello? There's a man in the street outside the Regal Apartments bleeding. He's been shot. Send an ambulance.
He's not breathing.
My friend says he's not breathing.
I can't feel a pulse.
He's been shot.
There's broken glass everywhere and a lot of blood.
Man. This is bad.
Yeah, I'll stay on the line until help arrives.
Slap on the face.
Hey, man. Can you hear me? Lady, please.
Hey, you. Hey, can you hear me? Come back.
He's still warm.
I've never seen a dead person before.
Is that?
Is there anything else we can do?
Yo, yo. Little girl.
Hey, why did you run?
It gets old, giving counsel to the new ones. Don't take it personal.
Running through walls, making things appear, you look like you've been here a while. You must know how this place works, then.
Works? This place isn't hard to understand. Figure out your gifts, and maybe you won't get trapped here.
What do you mean, gifts?
Your strengths in life are stronger in death. They become powers here. Some powers unique, some common. Possession, influencing people, manipulating the more fragile of ghostly objects to appear or disappear.
Strengths become abilities. Huh. Who are you? Looks like you've been here a while.
Me? I'm just someone like you. But hear me when I say this is no playground. You can rob yourself of your future, or others can do it for you.
The door just hit me, but I'm passing through other stuff. What is it with this place? I thought I'd be able to walk through everything.
We can't enter the buildings the people of Salem have consecrated. Save through an opening. An open drawer, or a window. But once inside, walls and doors hold no power over us. You'll know the ghostly objects we can't pass through by their blue glow. It will all seem logical in due time.
I'm sorry, I don't understand what you're talking about. How could I rob my own future?
You're here to resolve something. You don't resolve it, you don't leave. Don't worry, that's pretty common.
Common? That's crazy. What do you mean others can steal my future?
Demons. They were once like us, but lost themselves. They can never move on now. And exist only to consume those lingering here. Those like us.
I getcha.
Demon threat. Excuse me.
So, I need to figure out who killed me and stop him. That's the way I can get out of here.
Well, easy said and done. To you.
My sentiments exactly.
Wait, there's more I need to know.
Be careful out there. You never know what's waiting around the corner.
Shit, Mom.
Weird.
Fucking float. Clues. All clues discovered during investigations are logged here. Check back frequently to recall information about clues and investigations where you found them. I'm not careful, a demon can't consume me. Unfinished business. The guy who gunned me down and called blood. Is he my unfinished business? I don't resolve what I've left undone. I could be trapped here forever. skills and life become abilities in death. Some are common abilities. Some are unique to me. Okay. QE. Okay. Turn to scene of murder.
Seeing your own body lying on the street. It's like looking in a mirror you don't want to see but can't turn away from. And that's when you realize you no longer know which one's real and which is the reflection. Great idea, Baxter. Tamper with the evidence.
Backup. Who needs backup? You shouldn't have tried to be one of us. Man, you were one dumb son of a bitch. Sir?
Hey, Baxter, hey! Hey, just get back to taking them statements. Come on.
Yeah, I'm the stupid one.
Look, this is not your scene, Lieutenant. Just pay your respects and move on, please.
Yeah, maybe it's not my scene. But it is my case. Tomorrow it'll be my case. And the next day. Until we catch him. You do well to remember that, Sergeant.
Look, I'm just following Captain's orders here. You know the procedure when a family member is... Yeah, well... Take all the time you need, LT.
I lost count of the times I wished you were dead. Do me a favor, con man. Tell Julie I miss her.
She knows, Rex. She knows.
I need to find my killer's trail before it goes cold.
It's like that. Find a killer's trail. Okay. I need to investigate everything I can here to see if I can learn anything new.
I need to get my eyes on Stuart's notepad, see what they've learned.
So did you see the man in the hood?
Yes. No, I saw him. He killed that man in the street.
Marcy, look at all these people. He's got family, you know.
It'd be nice to know what they're talking about.
I gotta see if they found any leads that I don't already know about.
To solve an investigation, you must first search for clues by inspecting suspicious objects and interacting with relevant people by using the possessed ability.
Clues here have got to tell me something.
Oh, jumpy.
This is all just so out of control. How are we supposed to stay calm when they can't even protect their own?
This is all just so out of control.
Okay.
Hard to believe that's a dead body right there. Glad I'm not a cop. Hard to believe that's a dead body right there.
Why are cops so tight-lipped? Don't they know publicity will help them?
Mm-hmm.
Why do I have to get these little town beats? Can't wait till I get assigned in Boston.
Nothing here, boss.
I could never do what she does. Amazing. It's like she hits a switch and she's on.
You bore me.
Just stay calm. People need the cops to be calm now. Jeez, Ronan. I can't even turn around to look. Just stay calm.
Okay.
People need the cops to be calm now.
Cigarettes. Peeking through the eyes of the living allows you to further your investigation by selecting the most relevant information you find. Okay. Get forensics to Rex. Tenants missing. Cassandra. Joy. Must be lifting the apartment was thrown from. Standard procedure for notify the lieutenant when the preliminary forensics reports arrives, even if he's supposed to distance himself from the case. Well, he needs information about his murder. Influence. My last real cigarette. I can finally quit. Okay.
Hey, you okay?
I don't even know why am I even here thinking about this. I should just go home and get into bed under the covers.
Lady, you still with us? You just stopped talking.
Owen, is that blood? I can't even imagine. What about his
glass in pieces. Overkill. Backup gun. Should be some more evidence.
This whole thing is just weird. All of us cops just getting nowhere. Looks like the boys are doing everything we can do.
What a night, huh, Robinson? Witness called in saying he saw the bell killer enter a building. Ronan responds, disregards orders for backup. Next thing you know, the bell killer tried to see if he could make him sprout angel wings, and then bam, 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 bam. Seven to the chest, point blank.
You really have no idea when to quit, do you, Baxter?
If
Ever take a look at those tattoos of his? All that gangland prison crap? He was more criminal than cop. Yeah, you live like a thief, you die like a thief.
He was still a badge, dickhead.
Yeah, you tell him. Your ability to correctly influence a person is dependent on the clues you find in investigations.
This is probably all over the social media by now. The killer wouldn't come back to the scene, would he?
Never say never.
Tell people and it's like they think I'm in some movie. Can I take pictures with my phone? Is that legal?
You girl are sick.
This isn't possible. But there it is, right in front of me. Glad I wasn't here when it was happening.
Clues here anywhere? What clues there? Definitely an influencer. Still got one to unlock. Beaten thrown from when he's shot to death. Whoever the killers. Memory jog a memory is something she remembers. Stop talking. Get do it. So two more clues knocking around somewhere. Done that. Done the body. Done the glass. Done his gun, done his cigarette. Can't go up there. There's other two clues. Can't walk through that. Wow. Gallows. Nice. Okay.
I should stay here until I'm done.
It's got to be her. Do I remember something she remembers? Glass. Gun. Once.
Yeah, I saw it. That man in the hood. Outside. Looking up at the top apartment on the fourth floor, I think.
Ooh. What's this? Trapped here. I've done that one. That one. Killer's destination. The winner thinks the killer was headed to the top floor apartment intentionally. It wasn't random. Came here because a witness called in to report possible sighting of the bell killer. Backup gun got. Okay. Beaten, thrown from a window and shot to death. Whoever's my killer is, he sure wanted me dead. Shattered glass from the window was thrown through. Killer fired multiple shots into me brazenly in public. My last real cigarette. Good. I can finally say I quit.
Okay. Be patient with her.
Okay, done that
She's
one.
She's upset. She's not used to dealing with scenes like this.
Peak. Needs information about his murder. Only weapons found. Why didn't he bring his own weapon? So many questions, not enough answers. Something on the top floor.
Going up there, I must have some clues. Except that's my way in, and it's closed. Fantastic. Here's my chance. I just need to follow Stuart into the building.
I've got chills, they're multiplying.
10-19. Please return to the scene.
10-4.
Holy shit. Fuck's sake.
Oh, it's just you. I knew I heard something.
Whoa, dude. Rude.
Hey,
shit. You trying to give me another heart attack?
No, I just...
It was rhetorical, for God's sake. Come on, don't look so lost. Take a look around or something. You know, spy a little. It's not like anyone's gonna stop you.
Spy, spy, my little boy. Laundry. Reveal. There are many types of objects to discover in Salem. Pay attention to surroundings and explore. Even the simplest paper can reveal secrets about Salem. Good evening, Mr. Game Scroller. How are you doing? I've just crapped myself. Oops. Six more to uncover the story.
I'm so confused.
You look lost.
What's lost is my body. I know I got killed right here. And I know it sounds crazy, but I'd feel a lot better if I knew where my body was. Are you a detective or something? You might be my only hope.
Yeah, I'm a detective. Any idea who did it? That might lead us to your body.
I know they were old people, and I know they lived in this apartment building. Other than that, everything is hazy. But I was doing a lot of drugs at the time.
Sounds like you do need a detective. I'll see what I can find out from any older residents of the building.
Mysterious murder. What is this? This is murdered. Sole suspect. He's a ex-con turned policeman who's actually just been killed by the so-called Bell Killer. He's gone, been thrown out the third story window and then shot seven times. So it's literally right at the beginning. He's just realized that he's dead. So he's trying to work out who killed him so he can actually cross over. But in the meantime, you've got the devils and all the bad stuff trying to chase after him. So, yeah, it's all about ghosts and I don't know. There could be potentially big jump scares in here. I have no idea. It got quite a good write-up. I can hear you now. You can possess people and shit. Like this place. It's the same weird characters. That other lady on the second floor, she changes boyfriends like she changes sweaters. And my goodness, the racket. Who are you?
Well, that upsets you, dear.
Sexy time.
Can't wait for Jennifer to move out of this dump. My granddaughter needs a yard. Where does she play? The street?
Are you listening to me? I need you to listen to me.
You're boring.
Yeah, sorry, dearie. Raise the dead. Give them shots. Yes.
Gus needs some friends. Someone else who can listen to him yammer. Hope he doesn't ask any questions. He'll know I've tuned him out.
Yeah, this is a Square Enix game. It came out on the PS or PlayStation. Not sure if it came out on PC at the same time, but yeah, it's actually a good-looking game, actually. Not sure how old it is. But is this a death lair? Okay. Info about my killer. Let artifacts can be reviewed here. As you explore Salem, return here to study your collection. While police are not pointing to a serial killer in the face of a string of deaths, they're advising people to stay at home at night and keep doors locked while at home. What's this up here? Watery grave. Old boiler. So I need another six old boilers to unlock that story. Though the city of Salem has seen its rate of violent deaths increase sharply in the past few months, the Salem Police Department is unwilling to state officially that the deaths are connected. "It's been a rough couple of months," said SPD spokesman Ingrid Larson. She sounds like a man, by the way. "But it'd be irresponsible to jump to conclusions about any of these deaths, much less the connection between them. We are investigating each of these thoroughly and making judgments based purely on evidence." Too right. That's nothing on the door there. North stairwell. Must be these markers on the floor. Ooh, it's another boiler. Five more to uncover the story. I'm just a bit apprehensive walking around corners after what appeared behind a door when I walked in the building.
Come back. Did I do that? Hey, hey! Come back!
Those notes aren't for you.
Great. Looks like some sort of code or something. Alright, well, I made it up to the fourth floor before the police cart away the evidence.
Yeah, Salem. It's actually a bit of a cliche, isn't it? But it's kind of based in New England, so. Holy crap. Don't look up the stairs at night. Shit the bed. Shitting out. Don't go down that fucking door. Whoa. Fuck that. If demons find you, they'll hunt you down and suck your soul. Excellent. Excellent. Love these types of games. Shit. Hide. Hide to hide. You can move between hide objects to avoid demons. If demons can't find you for a while, they'll stop checking and leave. Shit the fucking bed. Hold F to see demons through walls. Remember to always approach a demon carefully. Okay. No, that's not cool at all. I hate stuff like that.
Just once, I'd like to have a nice phone conversation with an adult without interruption. Maybe she's getting too much sugar. I mean, that keeps kids awake, right?
It's on the stove. Banana. Where's that demon? Back on the stairs. Don't want to go out that way. Holy shit, it's not the fucking baby music. Fuck off. We'll go this way. I'm gonna go the long way around. Ooh. Ugh. How the fuck do I get past him? It's looking that way. Demon fucking spooky shit. Fuck off. Nope, 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 nope. I'm gonna take a dump. There's a guy in the chair. That's not. It's Spuds you need. Sorry, track record. Well, there's always some hell of a chance. Maybe you'll teach her some tricks, huh? Then I couldn't be taking her much. I never know if she likes me or she's just being nice.
Good lord, these boys are easy pickings. Poor guys. I remember when I still thought poker was a game of chance.
Good cards would help. Keep cool, big boy. Next hand, you take her down.
Keep cool, big boy. I'll have to check after. It should do. I don't know why. Try potatoes. Where's it gone?
Just play your cards already.
I've got another boiler.
You must have a really strong hand. You can't decide to play or not. Jeez.
He's over there still. Don't know how to get through there without him fucking seeing. Hello? Go this way. I don't think I can walk through that wall though.
Back off, will ya?
I think I need to drag him out. And then dive past him. We'll go north stairwell. Stairs. No, I have to go this way. Yeah, can I walk through these bits where there's someone's spunked all over the wall? Makes sense. I think I need to hide. Ugh. Don't know how to get past him. You must approach a demon from behind if you want to execute it. Oh, fucking hell, I could have killed it. Holding owl, tempting execution. Okay. Shit. Okay. R and S and left mouse button all at the same time. Excellent. Fuck. I'm not here. Fucking hell, there's two of the fuckers. No! Run away! I see dead people everywhere. Fucking hell. Fuck off. Seriously? Ooh, mama. They're very close to each other. Oh! Jesus, fuck, this game's gonna give me fucking nightmares. Can't lose this fucking thing. And starts checking hiding spots. What's the worst I'm gonna do? Fucking kill me. Need to sneak up on the fucker. Fucking come around the corner. Get to the fourth fucking floor. Get to the fourth floor. Where are you, fucking bitch? One down. At least you didn't go, "You are dead." Is that my stream buffering? Fuck you, stream, if it is. Fuck yeah. Ghostbuster extraordinaire. I only want to get to the fourth fucking floor. Jesus.
Okay, folks. I need you to keep your distance from the scene here.
What happened up here?
I'm
afraid that's still under investigation.
Guy got thrown out of a window. We're still looking at the details.
Lies.
Thrown out of a window? By who?
Yeah, who did it?
Sorry, like I said, it's under investigation.
Three more watery graves.
Hey, Broyles. You seen that little girl that lives here? If she turns up, you come find me. Got it?
Baxter looking for the girl. One of the missing tenants. Yes. No, you can't pick that up.
My mom gave me that gun. What was the killer doing here in the first place? What did I miss?
I don't know how this will end. The killer is an enigma to the police and a lurking shadow in my own life. If only I can keep Joy from harm, I would do anything, even push her away, if it meant pushing her to safety.
Was the killer here? Q, find an answer. Well, attempt to answer the primary question at any time through exploration. Entire scene is often necessary. Foster. Cassandra. This is the same Cassandra Foster who occasionally worked with Salem PD as a psychiatric consultant or psychic consultant. Okay, which will be handy. Signs of a struggle. His last fight. The window he got thrown out of. Excellent. Can reveal the residue of memories imprinted in this realm. Random, purposeful fighting, leaving, searching. That's my killer. Okay, so it came in the door. Excuse me. It's usually the engaged people who are nervous about meeting parents of their intended, but I was looking forward to it. The Ronan's parents were nervous, stumbling all over themselves to make a good impression. Ronan's dad was all thumbs and really quiet, like he was repressing his own crude nature. It was sweet though, and Lillian was a rough gem, such a good heart. I hope they understand how much I adore them. Okay. kid's psychological drawings. This is primary gun. Boxes everywhere. Spiritual book. Book about ghosts. No, don't want book about ghosts. Wow, so much stuff to look at. Had two guns and couldn't take the guy down. Right, let me look at that one. Does the tenant work with children? These appear to be psychological sketches. Okay. Yo, yo, hide in a wall. Hiding. Say she's frightened or confident? I'll say she's more confident. She's not actually hiding as such. Game Scrolls just won 100 potatoes. Congratulations. Right, and hiding, watching. Okay. There was a witness to my fight with the killer. What did she see? Cool. He walks in. And someone else behind him. It is potatoes. I was going to play a bit of Rocket League in a minute, actually, if you're going to still be about. I'll do this in stages. Dude again. Can't. 9 of 14 clues. What the frickin' hell's the rest of them? Oh, here?
Wish Scott would loosen up. Jeez, just tell them what happened. They'll find out soon enough.
Why does everyone need the gory details? This isn't a party. This is a murder investigation.
There's been a murder.
Why can't I think of anything original to ask?
Because you're a numpty.
Why doesn't this guy answer Jill? She's got good questions.
Ooh, let's have a look at Jill, shall we?
Don't want to be outside alone now. I should make sure I stay with these people when I go.
What are they afraid of? That we'll be afraid of a killer? I'm afraid already. God, why don't they just tell us?
Papers. Got everything around here. There. Got that book. She's hiding there. Nothing in there. Dirty clothes pile. Thing on there. Got anything on it? Got that. Nothing there. Nothing in here. Find an answer. Got one piece. Hiding. It's relevant. Holy shit, son. He ain't human. Some investigations include multiple questions requiring multiple answers. So... window.
I need to finish investigating before I go somewhere else.
Is there anything in here? Got them. I take it the stream's still going, is it? It's just my Twitch previews kind of frozen. I'm assuming
The stream is still running. Aha. Packing or unpacking? Why stuff hiding in the corner? What's in here? Anything? Yeah, it's just Twitch previews on the dashboard's frozen. Hey, Fallen, how you doing, mate? Hope you've had a good day. Just want to find these last three clues and then I should be at a point of finishing. Where else can they be? Something here. Oh, did that? That's a bit. It's a broken window. Close, close. On the fridge. The pre-rolls almost always freezes, yeah. What would make him move the photo under the folder? Okay. You haven't got the right clue to answer this yet. Not that one. Not book about ghosts. It's probably that one I've not got yet. It's that one. Jesus Christ. I bet it's the one I've not got yet. Say that was important, but it's not going to make him move it, is it? So I've got one more. That fucking clue. There's one piece missing. Where is it? No, it's back in here. Right, it'll disappear. I've been everywhere twice. 7, 8, 9. that. Got the bag. Can't walk through that. You need to type potatoes. I need to change that. Nothing out here, is there? Come on, it's one piece I need. One piece. False advertising. I'll compensate you with 10 potatoes then. Obscured. Right, maybe I'll have to do it now. Oh, damn it.
Should get this photo to Rex for that Amber Alert.
Okay. Photos of the witness collected as evidence. Can I find info on where she went in them? Focus. You can receive psychic flashes from certain objects by pinpointing sounds denoting the strongest psychic energy. Christ. 2,800 potatoes. Nice. A photo of a young girl and priest in front of a local church. Photo of the young girl and old woman, most likely a relative. I think it's going to have to be the priest as the most relevant.
Father, do you have anywhere that I could stay just for a little
while? Oh, of course, dear. The church is always here to help.
She's gone to the church. That's where she's gone. She's gone to the church.
Gun me down in the street and you didn't even check for witnesses? Like you're untouchable. That girl is my only lead. I need to find her.
Da-da-da. Da-da-da. Right.